In Huntington, the fire department responded to reports of an explosion at Alternative Fuel Solutions on West Park Drive shortly after 1 o'clock today. When crews got there, smoke was coming from the building, and firefighters had to put out several areas that were on fire. Three employees were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of the fire is under investigation.